instead of getting rid of the problems, mm-hmm. which is, we believe that most therapy models are designed to do, is get rid of the problems. We will say, figure out what the solution is there already, and what is it the client needs to do more in order to get to the desired outcome or desired state of their life. That's briefest description
that's
I can give
That's
hear,
the yeah. briefest description I've heard.
No, it's not enough to get rid of a problem, because if you get rid of something, there's a hole there.
I see.
And if you don't fill the hole with something, the problem will come back.
Okay.
And
so
the solution,
the question is, what do you do instead of the problem?
Okay. And I get the implication the solution is already there.
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yes.
Well, how did this theory get started? How was it developed?
Watching That's clients.
Yeah.
It's mainly, we learn, develop whatever theory there might be here from watching mm-hmm. clients. And they're surprising us over the years by doing things we didn't anticipate. That's sort of the basic format of how we learned all this.